A joint effort leads to the arrest of two Macon men who feds say shot at three small children on Charlotte Street. The incident happened about 2 weeks ago. 21-year-old Anquan Howard and 24-year-old Eric Jackson were arrested today in a joint effort by Macon Police, Bibb Sheriff's Office, and U.S. Marshals. They're charged with aggravated assault. Police say they are part of the Macon Mafia street gang and that they fired numerous gunshots on Charlotte Street at children. Authorities found the two at a local motel.